Thank y'all. How y'all doing? Yeah, my name's Colt Ford. I just came here to do a little song for y'all about where I come from, the way I see it. I brought my buddy, Mr. John Michael Montgomery, with me. He's gonna play a little guitar, sing a little bit. I'm gonna do a little something for y'all called Ride Through the Country. Let's go, John. Down the road where the blacktop ends, you can find Colt Ford with all his friends. We used to gravel roads and fishing with cane poles. Wasn't no swimming pools, just swimming holes. We was dirt road poor and cane switch rays. I done came a long way since back in the day. Been around the world twice, seen all 50 states. Ate them $1,000 china, but love some paper plates. There ain't nothing wrong with them big city lights, but me, I prefer them slow country nights where I can see the darkness come and then go. Most folks is honest and they all speak slow. You can leave your door open, ain't nothing to happen. Most country folks sang, but I couldn't, so I'm rapping. I wanna show y'all where I come from and invite you all down to any country town. Now before I pack my things and leave, there's something I need y'all to understand. I seen a lot of things in my lifetime, that's why I walk the line. I'm just a simple man, and I done the things for cheap bills, but all my scars are used, so don't you ever cry for me. I ain't ashamed where I'm from, you always welcome to take a ride through the country. Up dressed and gone by 5 a.m. He's country and he's rapping, we got to play him. Folks been waiting for someone like me to give him some hot beats and spit that country. My jeans don't sag, they fit and kinda tight. Got on a white t-shirt, no nothing but work. Daylight to dark, that's how I was bred. And I'm gonna keep being country till the day I'm dead. See, country folks eat biscuits called cat heads, barbecue, baked beans, sweet tea, and white bread. We like to fish and hunt, ain't scared of a fight. Love the good Lord and believe in doing right. Got four-wheel drives, some got mud on them. You can keep your Rolls Royce, cause baby, we don't want them. So now you all know exactly who I am. And if you ain't into that, I don't give a damn. Now before I pack my things and leave, there's something I need y'all to understand. I seen a lot of things in my lifetime, that's why I walk the line. I'm just a simple man, and I done the things for cheap bills, but all my scars are just a